Hello everyone, for the demo, weather is not something you see often besides twilight. For the demo, we only know of four confirmed weathers: rain, twilight, sandstorm, and snow. Also maybe Volgar's pure essence, but I don't think that should count. But there are 13 types, so I'm going to make up weather with effects for each type, including all of the skill types, also alphabetically. Credit to Spectre, Starblaze, and Dr. Pepper from the Koroma Discord server for helping me pick some of these out, and let's get on with the vid. Starting with Cut, this crystal rain will lower the defense stat of every mon after 3 turns. With every cut move a mon takes, 1 turn of those 3 turns is depleted. So if a mon gets hit by double slash, its defense will get lowered in 2 turns, and at the end of the turn, it will become 1 turn. Sand-type mon are immune to this weather, since their bodies are much more optimized for rocks than getting hit by them, therefore making them immune to the negative effects of this weather. Next up is Electric. In this terrain, non-electric type mons may get paralyzed with 33% chance every turn. The ability Static Body also guarantees a paralyzed now instead of the 50% chance that it had before. Electric types are immune to this and also get a 50% increase to their speed, attack, and special attack under this weather. Now let's burn the other weathers away with this fire weather heat wave. This weather makes water moves 50% weaker and makes fire moves 50% stronger, while also making the burn damage one sixth instead of 1/8. The burn chance of every move that can cause burn is also buffed by 10%, so make sure to not get burned. It will hurt a lot. Next is the foul weather. In this evil aura, physical moves making contact have a 20% chance for another member of the team to hit the target again with 25% of the power of the original hit. It's kind of like Mega Kangaskhan's parental bond, but it's a bit more complicated. Foul moves always become base 60 power no matter the move, even if it's a status. We also need a heavy type weather, and gravity is just that. It gives all moves a 20% chance to knock you down, with moves that already have a knockdown chance only getting boosted by 10%. The one with higher defense has the chance to get knocked down half of whatever their real chance was, plus the boost it gets from gravity, since you can't really knock down a building, but you can pretty easily knock down a bug. So a 30% chance knockdown a move gets down to 20%, since it also gets boosted by gravity. Heavy type moves also get boosted by 40%, since when they run into something, the weight they force onto it is a lot greater. We all need some magic in our lives, and our next weather, Fairy Aura, helps with just that. Ghost type mon have a 20% chance to increase in their speed, attack, and special attack, and magic moves become way stronger, getting a 60% boost, because why not? And now the hardest weather to come up with, since it's got to be something that normally happens, but it still needs to be something that's not too related to other types. Now, the normal weather is not the norm. In this fog, normal types moves get 50% stronger. They may make normal type mon have a 10% evasion boost, blending in with the fog, since some most normal types are indeed or something of the sorts. Next is a poison weather, and it's a cool one. It's acid drain. It was 1/12 of your HP every turn and has a 15% chance to poison. You can take both the poison damage and acid drain damage at the end of the turn at the same time. So yeah, it would really suck if you got poisoned, because that would do a lot of damage to you. Karma and Atlan, a poison type move, are also immune to this weather. Up next is the wind weather, and it's blowing hard with the whirlwind. This weather makes mon with more special defense than defense fly up in the air and lose 10% of their HP, with a 15% chance every turn. Wind attacks are also always super effective. If it was super effective before, it stays that. I guess that was it. Very easy video to make. Sometimes it got unclear what I was actually saying, but I hope you guys could still understand what I said. I still have everything on the screen, so yeah, you can just look on the screen and you'll find everything that I said perfectly, because I can't stutter in text. But anyway, I guess I'll see you tomorrow, or on Thursday, I don't really know. And yeah, bye.